Make sure to subscribe to the channel and enjoy the video.
Hey guys. If you're probably wondering why I have this, it's because I speak really low when I'm sitting over here and I... Hey guys, welcome back to A Magical Art World, and this is part two of high school swimming, and if you hadn't seen the first one, the link's down. But anywho, this whole week, it was all normal, basic.
We're back, and I just uploaded this video, so check it out. So it's Tuesday, I don't even know how, and this is part two, and let's just get this week over with to Friday. Hey guys, since it's October season, and I am cold, I can't. Alright, I'm next to my vent, and it is warm, and I just love it, like, I just love how it's hitting me. And let me go get something. Never mind, it is cold. Yeah, I cannot do this anymore. My body was just enough, and the weather's too cold, so I have to wear the jacket I wore for the meet, so that was my backup plan. It's 333 people make a wish. I'm very busy. Then when I was passing by, I saw a Baskin Robbins truck. I just want their ice cream.
On Friday, it was the day of my And on Friday, it was the meet, so I was ready. We were all ready. But first, there was a play that I just needed to see because it was during third period, and the whole play was going to last for 90 minutes. Anything I was going to stay in my class for 90 minutes? No.
I'm off to the theater to see art. See whatever they have.
Yo, Sergio, you got me for 8:30.
You remember being called Sergio or Robin?
I'm gonna just walk in.
Give your tickets to him.
I already got
mine. So I bought a ticket and I went to the play, best play ever. I mean, it was more like a musical play, but it was good.
No, this entire performance has been cursed thanks to them!
Thank you, Flavio!
Thank you.
And so after the play, I went through my whole day of school, and it was time for us to get ready for the meet.
One thing I forgot to mention was my coach was running this meet, and we were going to be busy there.
We're heading off. Want to say something? I know. We are going to die. Well, time to do this again. It's 2-2-2, make a wish. Okay, no wishes then. No wishes.
But we had a problem. Two people decided not to make it. They couldn't make it to the meet. So it threw off our whole schedule. And we were all like in the buzz. My coach was all like, all right, who wants to be in this part? Or who wants to be in this blah, blah, blah. And my coach was all like, then my coach said, who wants to be in a 100 breast? I'm all like, you know what? I wanted to do breasts since last week, but let me get it a try. So I raised my hand and my coach said I could do breast. And I was happy. I was happy. And I was just over the moon. And everyone and my coach were trying to figure out what we were going to do for our events and trying to figure out this whole thing.
Do you feel good that we're running this meet?
No, probably going to start crying in the water.
Don't cry.
And then we finally reached the pool.
We're here and I'm going to die. Okay, I'm gonna die for real. And we're back at this son of a play. Hello, pool. I thought I was never gonna see you again.
So we're coming back next week.
What?
We're coming back next week.
Oh. But I guess I am. I don't want to dive off this thing. I mean, look how big it is. Look how big it is.
I'm sorry. How do you feel?
Pretty insecure.
Why?
I don't know.
Just, you don't know?
Okay.
Okay. All right. Thanks for your time.
Yep.
How do you feel?
I am gonna because I said I'm yeah.
Don't.
I'm already losing enough gloves as it is, so.
Might as well. You don't have faith on yourself, don't you?
I don't know.
How do you feel? Why? Why?
Well,
I so dumb, so how do you feel?
Depressed.
Why? Why? Why?
I don't know. But I have a squishy ball. I got a squishy ball.
Good for you.
Yeah.
You think we're gonna win?
We better. I ain't here for more sport. I'm here to win.
Your voice just got deeper the last time we met.
Yo, it's because I go to puberty faster than you're ugly.
I am right behind this wall. And we're about to get ready to stretch, and I am scared. Like, legitimately scared. So, I'll see y'all after my practice, whatever.
We all changed, and we practice. And after our little warm up, one of my friends gave me my 100 breasts, and I was happy. I was happy I was gonna get one event. Now I was gonna put the title, shortest swim meet ever. And then my friend came back with another event. I'm all like, you did not just give me another event, and she gave me another one. So basically, I had three events.
We're done practicing and some, and I got my event cards, and somehow I got three events, and I'm gonna die.
And here are my friends that are timing. They look so confused. Here are the clips from the meet again, and it turned out to be a pretty good meet, and plus the second meet, oh. as they always say, second time's a charm. Or if it's the third time, then I don't know, then I'm living under a rock. But I feel like we all did good in this meet, and we all did our best, and we gave it our all. And then it was time for my event, the 50 free.
Come on, Dominic!
One event down, two more to go.
I guess it was kind of good, but I worked on my dives. And for my friends chasing me, hunting me down, I swear I did that perfectly. I did it perfectly.
Okay, when I was looking at these lockers, I saw my engine number 222. I always prayed that number. In the name of the Father and Son. Oh no, we're called back.
I'm gonna die.
As I was going back, I grabbed the wrong event.
And then it came to my 100 freestyle. I can't stop admiring my flip turns.
Go!
In the last part, I felt like dying. Usual.
Alright, just finished that event. Hey coach. Just finished that event. Finished my second event, and now I only have one more event, which I am terrified of. Back on the exact same time.
And the girls were having their moment. For this part, my friend told me to record her event. Well, I'm recording two times.
Well, time to take off my jacket in the most saddest way anything could end. In a good way.
And it was time for me to do the 100 breast, which was scary and terrifying.
Swimmers, take your mark.
I'm a bit slow, kind of off, but overall still good. And the dude next to me, I was swimming fast as I could because I'm all like, he is next to me. I'm like, swim faster, swim faster, swim faster, swim faster in my head. I'm like, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, speed, 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 break the wall. And I don't know why I did it next time.
I did amazing. I felt like I did amazing. I felt like I could do whatever I want. No, I'm stroking it.
Then we cheered on some more and encouraged more people and tell them you got this and keep on going, keep on going. And it was the best meet ever.
You're just gonna leave me here? Go other team!
Everyone's looking at me weird because I'm cheering on the other team.
Go other team!
Go other team, let's go! Yeah, I couldn't do it no more because I was being dead stared at, so I'm heading back.
Go! Come on!
Guys, how do you feel? How do you feel? No, you aren't. You ain't. How do you feel?
I did amazing, but I sucked at breaststroke. I literally died and I drowned. And yeah.
But do you feel proud of yourself?
No.
Wow. So guys, how do you feel?
Amazing.
Same here.
All right, now is the final goodbye at this pool. At this pool. Okay, now I'll walk away dramatically while putting sad music.
All right, now we don't turn back. We don't turn back. I don't know.
Our bus wasn't late this time, thank God.
God, get it straight.
I got stickers.
And we went back to the school, and I saw the football game.
The game is happening. I finally finished all these donations. Hey.
And that was my whole day. No, whole week. Holy sh! This is my whole week of the part 2 of the swim series. Oh god, I can't talk today. But overall, I hope y'all enjoy it. Wait for part 3 for next week. Bye.
Hey art vloggers, if you made it this far, then you're here to see the bonus videos.
Freeze. Everybody clap your hands. No one clap your hands. Oh.